steak and eggs, and brown Manhattan. Not doing too good right now, but I have a feeling it's going to change.